very painful condition on the breast is a breast abscess. It is not very common, and it is best diagnosed by a doctor or a breast surgeon. The symptoms of a breast abscess is a constant low-grade fever that seems not to get better, pain in a certain area of the breast. Sometimes you will get red around the area, and sometimes you will not have a red breast, but it is deep pain. Sometimes the skin can get a little bit orangey and look like the peel of an orange. This is diagnosed with a sonogram. When you get a sonogram, if you suspect an abscess, it is very important to bring the baby with you, breastfeed the baby right before they take the picture so they can have a very clear view of the area. If you have an abscess, you will need to work with a radiologist or a surgeon. I like the surgeons to do what is called a needle aspiration, where they put a needle in and they try to pull out what's inside the abscess, or they can put a drain. My least favorite way is to make an incision, but if your doctor says you need an incision, make sure that it's a doctor that has worked with breastfeeding breasts. You can still breastfeed while you have an abscess. You will be given antibiotics, and you can breastfeed with those antibiotics also.